Yeah, I see the light over there. I wish we could go into the park. I don't know if we're gonna really have time to go into the park.
Drive-thru.
We're gonna have to turn the radio for this. So cool. We should stop and listen.
Stop right
here. I can't even see the lights there.
Can't see them?
I mean, I can, but...
Are we allowed to walk here?
Oh, I need to pull up and just...
I think
if
I pull this up...
Oh.
Can you see
that?
I mean, I can,
but no, I want to see, like, the full Christmas lights over there. That's so cool.
Back down a little bit so I can see them closer. Look at this. That is so cool.
I think that's good.
I can't stop here.
Oh, you can't? I'm sorry. You know, I'm gonna have to do it on YouTube. I'm gonna have to speed this up. Because of copyright.
I can make it my own. When can we stop?
I can't stop this time.
How about over here? How about over here? That's perfect. Over here is perfect.
Yeah, I can get it. I can fit all the lights back, at least with the lights that are playing the music. This is so cool. Yeah, I can't see that other tree there. Oh well. Just gonna have to, I think that's good enough anyway. Look at all that. Don't you think it's so beautiful? there. It almost looks like a window or whatever it is. Oh my. That almost looks like a firecracker over there. God bless you, Mary, gentlemen. What you may dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. No, actually, it doesn't really last for long because it does come to an upbeat. They definitely had to use computers for this. I don't even know. The question is, where would you run wire all the way through that water there?
Yeah, I was wondering that
too.
How do they do that? Unless it's not wireless.
Wireless. I don't even know how they even do it. I've been wanting to do that to mine. But would you have to buy like a certain types of lights if you want to do that? If you want to make music?
I don't know. You have to do some research to see it.
I don't know. Yeah, this is the same. Yeah. Right after this one, we're going to be taking a few pictures. Because after this one, we're going to take a few pictures. Look at this. I need to know what in the world is going on with these lights and how they function. I know they had to use some sort of computers. Do you know back in the day they used to do this?
What day are you talking about?
Back in the 80s when you guys were around?
I don't think.
What about in the 90s?
Maybe.
I think in the 90s that's probably what it's probably.
People started doing their own, making their own, and then I think, companies started
making them to sell. I think about 2000 something, that's probably when they really started to do it.
Those Christmas trees are fake, actually.